So last but not least here, I'm going to go ahead and delete these examples. I want us to look at how we can set up our network to open in perform mode, right? So in a perfect world, you probably wouldn't want to give an art gallery or another client or anything like that the actual networking place, the networking environment to have to. Okay, so the last thing we're going to look at is how do we go ahead and set this up so that we can open up in perform mode. Now, you would typically want to give a client or a VJ or anyone for that matter, if you can avoid it, the networking environment to have to navigate. And in fact, when we open up the networking environment, we lose a little bit of overhead in terms of resources because we've got to draw everything in here and there's a whole bunch of stuff that we've got to cook and process that we can go ahead and bypass if we just open into perform mode. And perform mode, like we've talked about a little bit briefly, is that we get just this guy, right? We don't get any of the networking environment. We only get just a small little piece of our network, the actual like juicy parts, right? So how could I set this up to open right in the control, right? Excuse me, right in perform mode as soon as I double-clicked on the TOW file? Well, we can do that by heading to dialogues here. So from the dialogues menu, we're going to select window placement. And out of window placement, I'm going to select from the drop-down mode here that I want to start in perform mode. And then I'm going to apply that. I'm going to go ahead and save that for my file. Oops. There we go. Make sure that's saved. All right, and I'm going to close this. Now, this is kind of bouncing all over the place because I've got two monitors set up here. So, in your case, it should open just right on your main monitor. So now, this most recent file way down here at the bottom, I'm going to go ahead and double click on that. And when it opens up, we're going to bypass the networking environment altogether, and instead, we're going to open up right in perform mode right away. So let me drag this window in here. And lo and behold, there it is. We opened right in perform mode. That was what we did. We didn't draw any of the networking space. And we're ready to rock and roll. And if I mouse over here, I can even see my button that opens up all of this great stuff for us. Okay, so let's look at one other thing that we might want to do in terms of optimizing our project for playback or for installation. So I've got to do one step here that you shouldn't have to do because our kind of setups are a little bit different. Bear with me. I'll try and very specifically identify the things that you don't have to think about and the things that you do need to pay close attention to. So one of the kind of secret ingredients that we haven't talked about very much is this guy way over here in this stack of kind of components that are all about how the system runs, called window. This is a window component and it's labeled perform. So this window is actually the thing that we're using to draw our performance space. I'm going to go ahead and configure this to open on my second monitor. First off, so it's important to know that you can skip this step. You're good. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to set the size to go ahead and fill the location. So it's going to open on my second monitor and it's going to completely fill the second monitor. The other thing I'm going to do is I'm going to turn off the borders because I don't want this guy up here anymore. I don't want to have this like silly Windows shenanigan. Okay, so now I'm going to save one more time. I'm going to close this file. And what we should see now when we open this up is we should see that when our file opens up, it should start in full screen for us. And we can see that it doesn't have any windows drawn around it at all. So now we've got something that's running and operating here right in full screen mode. I didn't have to do anything in terms of the networking environment to get it to show up. If I find my little control panel button, right, I can still control a couple of the elements in this. I can make it rotate, all the things that I've decided that it can do, and I can dismiss this panel. And then my installation goes back to kind of driving on its own and runs just by itself here. I can get back to the networking space using the escape key, and that will bounce us back into Networkville. And there we are. So that's how we set it up to open in perform mode.